All right, man. So it needs some sanding for sure, but that's what happens. Spray the clear on pretty damn thick, pretty quick. So you got a couple little trippy things, but we can sand those right off. But considering this is a beat ass piece of plastic, before we started, you see the red pearl right there. You got the fucking chameleon color shift right there. I don't know if you can really see the color shifting happening, but it's the top. There's a red in that grass. See? Color shift up there. Blue to, well, maybe because of how much light's on it, you're not going to get any color shift. I feel like I'm seeing it. I'm not probably seeing it. I don't know what the hell. There it goes. Yeah, see? Color shift from blue to purple, whatever. And then all the pearl and going on. And there's more of the blue color shifty shit. Purple. See it? But yeah, we need to do color sanding down here. But this is House of Colors. Yeah, you see all the little drops. I really laid that shit on thick because I didn't want it to set up and I was busy last night. So that's the House of Colors 3-part custom show clear. It's 3-1-1, but I had to thin it out to 3-1-1.5 or almost 3-1-2. And we got red pearl and we've got color shift. The color shift's actually a cheap shit from, oh, what's the brand? Well, here's your custom show clear. Right here, USC01 with the reducer RU311, and then the catalyst is going to be right here. And yes, it's a mess in here, I don't give a shit, don't comment. KU152. And then we were using the cheap color shift shit by testers, which is kind of shocking that it works, but you got to have it over black base coat. And then we were using the pearl black right here from Proline RC body paint. We're using the Grex center top, whatever, gravity feed spray gun setup, which is right shit. Here. Grex. Alright. And we're using House of Colors FX Metajoules, FX41 NBC Metajoules, FX whatever, Shimmer and Chew stuff. Mixed in with some really cheap-ass clear coat by Dupe Color, right down here. Right there, just because, but you gotta thin that out with some, well, see all the clear coat that spilled out, ate through a cup. We're using the epoxy and lacquer thinner by Rust-Oleum. Basically, it's acetone with some other crap in it. And you gotta be careful what you mix this fucking clear in, because as you see, it ate through the bottom of my fucking cup and spilled everywhere. So I got a bunch of clear on this thing, which is lovely. You see it down there? Clear everywhere, but yeah. And then, I mean, I was wanting to put some of this shit on there, but we didn't. This is sick. This is the Metajoules NBC Green FX. It's a, sorry, that's my airbrush. That's a green pearl. We use this red pearl right here. This is some cheap red pearl. It was for, it's supposed to be edible, so it's for food. And then yeah, but basically, there's some crappy looking bike parts you see that was torn up right there. I did like minimal amounts of prep work. I should have done more, but whatever. And yeah, it's a mess in my garage. I don't want to hear shit about it. I also used a little bit of this water-based reducer. And believe it or not, shouldn't mix them, but I got some automotive reducer. It's just because there's different stuff. But once you mix this epoxy and lacquer thinner, you're good anyway. So you got to be careful what you're mixing with, but yeah. It came out all right. I mean, not bad, right? For, I mean, these were literally beat plastic. So they got the, see the red pearl right there? It's kind of cool looking. And it should be right here too. I don't know if you're going to see it though. Yeah, see right here? A little bit of the red pearl down there. You see it? You should be able to see it. I don't know. Maybe I need to turn HDR on. Yeah, you can see it. Red and red. And then that's color shift at the top. See? But you're not going to see the color shift unless I get it out of the light. See, blue to purple, and then there's the red. Yeah, I don't know, I thought it looked cool. Anyhow, and it does change colors as you cruise along, so you see, look, check it out. Wild, right? So, and that super deep gloss is gonna be the House of Color stuff. Can't go wrong. Anyhow, I love it. You get what you pay for. And again, so the base coat paint was just shitty airbrush paint. But yeah, I used a really, really badass clear.